Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of November 2022. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click the notification button and the subscribe button, and we'll get these pushed out to you every 30 days. So getting into what happened in October for residential properties, these are other than condos, there were 460 houses that traded hands, and that is a very significant decline of 45%. The average price in Ottawa is now $721,000, and that's a decline over October of last year of 4.4%. There's 2,800 homes on the market, and that's a huge increase of 119%. Now, here's an interesting number. That represents about a 21-week supply of properties. So if you consider that a balanced market, which is fair to both buyers and sellers, being somewhere with an inventory level of about 21 to 24 weeks supply, this is the first time that we have seen a balanced market in Ottawa in a long time. In terms of how long it's taking for a property to sell, they sold in 26 days, again, a significant increase over last year. Moving on to condominiums, there were 213 sell, which again, huge decline, but here's an interesting fact. The average price is $450,000, and that's a huge increase of 9.2%. So down in units, way up in prices. I'm wondering if people are now being priced out of the freehold market because of the increasing interest rates, and now they're kind of reverting or looking at condominiums just because of the lower price point. In terms of active listings, there's over 600 condos on the market, which is a huge increase of about 28%, and they were taking longer to sell as well in 29 days. So we'll finish this off with a look at the average price in the city month by month, and you can see that for October, the average price is now $635,000. Which is a decline of about 3%. So we're about at the same price we were back in August. And if you compare where we're at today to the high point in February, we're now seeing a decrease of about 17% in prices. If you have any questions, give us a shout.